it works.
It's not like I don't know what I'm doing.
Take it easy. I've called the paramedics, and all you gotta do is just stall, and then you get out of the way when they get there, okay?
Okay, excuse me, John. Let's close this, okay? You don't want your business waving all in the air.
No.
I said close them.
They don't close.
Well, then, maybe that's how you got this way in the first place.
Justice, baby,
hey, where is she?
Oh, thank God you're here. Listen, child, now you do what the paramedic says, okay? Big Momma gonna be in the kitchen baking up a storm.
Baking?
Paramedic? Nolan is a security guard at the lumberyard.
Head security guard, all right? I got 2 men and 3 dogs working up under me. How you doing? I'm Nolan, Ritha's brother.
Great.
Wait, paramedics? Something wrong?
No.
Damn it, I knew it! I told you this senile old hag was getting too old to be doing this.
Senile? Who the hell you calling senile? You want to step outside?
Look, I took CPR. Can't be too much harder than that. Damn, that's the baby.
Will you shut up, please? Big Momma can handle this. Now get out of here.
Big Momma's here, darling. Don't worry about nothing.
You're gonna help.
Okay, now, Nolan, get your chunky ass in gear.